Hello everybody, I hope you are doing well. Please follow the video to the end. And do not forget to press the like button so that everyone can benefit from it, and for those who have not yet subscribed, please support us by subscribing to receive all new. To test and confirm the presence of gold in rocks. First of all, it is necessary to test for the presence of tellurides in the sample. In order to identify tellurides using chemicals, first grind up a piece of the ore. In my case here I will test 3 samples to find out if they first contain tellurides. The tellurides form a family of binary compounds of the element tellurium, te, and another element or group. 5 tellurides are particularly significant as sources of precious metals. Altite is a telluride of lead carrying gold in various amounts. Calaverite, gold 4 telluride, is a telluride of gold in which silver also commonly occurs. A high-grade calaverite can assay above 40% gold and above 3% silver, with the remainder tellurium. This is the king of tellurides. Sylvanite, O, Ag, Te 2, is another gold-silver telluride. It can assay above 20% gold and above 13% silver. Hessite is a silver-gold telluride in which the silver content usually exceeds the gold by a 2-to-1 ratio. Hessite, MULTIVALENTAG2TE1, is a simple telluride of silver which can be over 63% silver. It closely resembles petite. Both have a steely gray to black color. The streak test shows an iron-like black. Under the blowpipe, when mixed with a little carbonate of soda and subjected to a reducing flame on the charcoal block, the tellurium vaporizes and the silver and gold reduce to metallic silver-gold beads. In order to identify tellurides using chemicals, first grind up a piece of the ore, place this in a dry test tube, and add enough strong sulfuric acid to cover the sample. If a telluride is present, a reddish-violet color will show. As it seems, the color in this sample tends to reddish-violet color. That is why some tests must be carried out in order to be 100% sure of the presence of telluride and thus make sure of the presence of gold. The addition of sulfuric acid causes an exothermic reaction, produces heat. Let this cool and then add distilled water to the test sample, drop by drop, until the color disappears. Finally, add a few drops of distilled water in excess. A grayish-black sediment will precipitate, fall down. This is tellurium. To test for gold, add Aqua Ragia. Aqua Ragia is a corrosive acid mixture made by combining nitric acid and hydrochloric acid. The usual ratio of acids is 3 parts hydrochloric acid to 1 part nitric acid. Boil the solution gently 4 or 5 minutes. and then let it cool. Add a drop of stannous chloride to the solution. This sample contains gold. Thank you for watching, and we hope that you support us by clicking the like button and subscribing frequently to the channel.